What's going on, y'all? I'm your boy, the 21st Century, and you are now tuned in to mainsworld365.com. I'm here with reality star, basketball wise of L.A., Tanya. What's going on, Tanya?
So much at the same time, and it's all good. It's all good.
Now, what city are you representing?
Our show is Basketball Wives LA, but I know that if you want to have a party, and I have a house in New York, you party in New York.
Right. Yeah. Now, who are you the wife of?
I'm the wife of NBA All-Star Jason Williams, who unfortunately people know mostly that he was an NBA rebounding nightmare for everyone. But unfortunately, a few years ago, he was using a shotgun and it went off in our home and it accidentally killed someone. So a lot of people know him about that, and I'm the wife who supported him. But at the end of the day, he's paying his debt to society, and hopefully he gets out and comes out and does the right thing to his children.
Right. Now, people need to lean towards forgiveness more because everybody makes mistakes. But how has your life changed since that event?
Oh, I don't have enough time in this interview to change it. But I'm a woman of faith at the end of the day. And, you know, I believe that whatever you're going through is about, that's just your journey. Right. It's just your journey. But I'm moving to higher heights. I've got amazing children. I've got a show that we'll see how it goes. But more importantly, I've got a great book. I have a great fragrance. I have great friends. But I make my vocation as an inspirational speaker. So every time I get up and can share a good story with someone else, I don't only get paid in cash. I get paid in love and understanding. People put their arms around me. So that's what I do.
That's the best payment right there.
Absolutely.
That's the deepest way of getting paid.
Absolutely.
Gratitude.
Absolutely.
Now, what can we expect from the Basketball Wives of LA?
You're going to expect drama. But you're also going to expect to see a fuller, more full life of all of us. What we do in our businesses, how we relate with our children. You're going to laugh. You may cry. You're going to have a lot of experiences. It's going to be an emotional pendulum. You know, you're going to like this and this and this. So, but it's going to be drama filled. But hopefully, it's not going to embarrass people. I'm tired of seeing negative depictions of women of color.
Absolutely.
And I stepped into this program because I can only be me. And at the end of the day, I think I'm a positive black woman. And I hope they decide to show that on Basketball Wives LA.
That's a great mindset to have. Now let's talk about the fragrance and
the
book.
My fragrance is Try by Firmenich. Firmenich is a worldwide company. I'm like a little fish in a big, big pond. But I'm blessed to be a part of them. And it's called Try by Firmenich. My name is Tanya Jermaine Young Williams. So it's an acronym for my name. And the fragrance is sexy and it's provocative and it lasts a long time. So we're going to get it out to the market before Christmas. Everybody who wants to smell different, but everyone will know what you have on, go after Try by Firmenich. Hit me up on www.tanyayoungwilliams.com. Follow me on Twitter. Hit me up on Facebook. I'm doing some incredible things. And my book is called I'm Tired. Carry your own bags. And it's a 7-day journey to peace, passion, and purpose. And it's a workbook for everyone who sort of lost their way because they're carrying everybody else's baggage. So you drop your bags, you get back to realizing what your gifts and your talents are, and you change your life and you get back on the purpose God created for your life.
That's very deep right there. I would ask for the contact information, but you said it all. You said it best.
Thank
elegant,
you.
Beautiful on the inside and outside.
Thank
and I like
you.
The way you represent sisters, because we do need more unity on television, not making us look like buffoons and that we can't speak proper English or anything like that.
Thank
support
you.
Tanya on the
Thank
book,
you.
The Fragrance, Mains World 365, exclusive reality stars, celebrities. We do it all. Peace, y'all.
Thank you very much for having me.